chapter on what has been related about the prohibition of plucking gray hair. Amr bin Shu'aib narrated from his father, from his grandfather, the Prophet, peace be upon him, prohibited plucking gray hair, and he said, "It is the Muslim's light." This hadith is graded Hasan, or good. Comments. Generally, gray hairs grow in a mature age, which are symbols of seriousness, wisdom, dignity, and nobility in a person, and they enlighten with the light of good deeds, and also create thoughts about the hereafter. Therefore, the Prophet, peace be upon him, called them a light of a Muslim.